Hi friends, welcome back. My name is Sarah. Today we will be using the same canvas for two different paintings. So basically we will be having two painting ideas. For the first painting, please follow the link in description. And for this one, you can watch me paint the tulips. I hope you enjoy watching the painting process. Let's get started. I've taken vermilion, cadmium red, medium hue, sap green, and white. Mixing green and white. I did not want to repaint over this canvas because I really like those mountains in the background. So I decided I'm gonna just add some tulips in here. I hope you guys like this painting, and if you are new on my channel, please do share and subscribe. Thanks for visiting and watching. I'm mixing white and green, adding some leaves, stems. We have lighter area and then we have shadow area. I'm using one of my pictures for these tulips as a reference. We'll be making the base first, and then I'm gonna be adding petals.